Cleric Zed's Health Emporium.
The completionist
thing
is like,
I am a humble merchant, and these are my wares. Battle wreaks on havoc. Watch out for... I shall see you soon.
You find a jewel on the ground. Maybe the queen left it to mark her trail.
Then we should follow the jewels. They'll lead us right to her.
Yeah, what Big Lily style said. Just stick to the main road and you'll be ace.
Forest grew from the corpses of mine. Hey, maybe after I kill you, a fern will grow out of your body or something. People like ferns. You ever notice that?
Where are you going?
We're exploring.
You may not want to do that. I only balance the combat on the main path and...
Oh, no.
Wait. How in the hell are we supposed to kill these things?
Come on, come on!
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Follow me. I believe the queen went this way. Curses. A dead end. There must be some way through. This is orcish writing. It says you need to bathe the artifacts in the juices of blah blah blah. Whatever. Looks like you just need to collect some blood fruit.
What the hell? What's a blood fruit?
It's a squishy thing that grows on the trees over here!
Thank you.
On the tree end.
Well, they do. Think you're cool enough to grab the fruit without killing the tree first?
Ah!